not just in the future. Chip, come on up here, and you guys can actually be seated. We're doing something a little bit different here this morning.
So anyway, I wanted to speak to you guys personally this morning. I remember at the church I grew up in, it was a very exciting time every couple of Sunday mornings because there was a woman who would come forward, and her name was Mrs. Schroeder. And Mrs. Schroeder always had a surprise for us, and she would tell us a little story. And her surprise would be in a bag, kind of like this bag right here. And there would be a surprise in that bag. And I remember just burning to know what was in that bag, because every Sunday it'd be something new, a new surprise she'd pull out of that bag.